chips. Are those smoky bacon? I miss breakfast. As I was saying, we've got a great show lined up for you today. We're testing 5 new friendships. Have they got what it takes? Are they sensitive to each other's needs? Do they know how to share? On top of that, are they crispy enough to smoky bacon with each other on the hungry?
Sorry, mate, did you want one?
They're all gone.
It's the last one.
Because we have a lot in common and we're both really sporty and arty.
Emily is my best friend because she's funny and she cheers you up when you're sad.
Kane's my best friend because he's funny and he's the only boy in the group.
Me and Tass are best friends because we like the same music, like hip-hop, and we both like Arsenal.
Charlie is my best friend because she's funny and she sticks up for you.
Welcome to Best of Friends. Good morning!
Morning!
So, Charlie, what makes you guys really good friends?
Well, we've got a lot of things in common and we're all sporty and we're really good friends.
What sort of sports?
Football and swimming.
So, Alice, is there a leader in your group?
Well, probably Charlie because she's, like, good at organising us and stuff.
Is she bossy?
No, she's not bossy.
Not bossy at all? Good leader qualities, nice.
So, Emily, what sort of things do you normally do together hanging out?
Well, we like to go round to each other's houses and the cinema.
Keon! What's it like hanging out with 4 girls?
Yeah, it's fun. Well, they're a good laugh and we've got a lot in common and they're good friends.
Cool. Do you fancy any of them? You sure about that?
Yeah.
Okay.
And finally, Tassa, I hear that you do an amazing impression of an elephant.
No way!
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, are you going to do it for us?
Wow. For a moment there, I actually thought I was in the Serengeti. Now, you may think you know Best of Friends inside out, but we've added a little something. When you hear this sound, we are going to throw something at you that will really test your friendship. Make sure you keep your ears peeled for it, all right?
One thing that is still exactly the same is the unlucky dip. That's the way we're going to decide who's doing the first task and who's doing the first treat. So let's bring it in.
Seeing as you're closest to me,
okay. Hand them out. 5 sweets in here. 3 blue sweets. You're going to close your eyes, put your hand in. Good luck to everyone. Shut your eyes there, Charlie. We do need to tell you one more thing, and that is...
You suck! Everyone, tongues out.
So that means Tassa, Alice and Charlie, you're going off to do the first task. You two got off lightly this time round. You're going to enjoy the first treat.
Now, one of us will be joining you, but we don't know who for that. We need the unlucky dip.
Always a surprise.
OK. You delved first last time. So it's going to be me.
OK, we've got our sweets. What do we do now?
Yes!
Okay, who wants to see what colour our tongues are?
Me!
Here we go then.
1, 2, 3.
It's blue for
it's
you!
It's always me!
It is always you, actually.
It's always me! Okay, fine. So that means I am taking Charlie, Alice and Tassa on the first task.
I'll be taking you guys on the first treat. Before that, we're going to have our first circle of friendship. You ready for it? Let's do it then.
Okay, first task time. Are you nervous?
No.
No? What, you know no fear? OK. Ready for it, are you? We might as well find out what it is. For your first task, you're going potty with pasta. The three of you must pass cold spaghetti from three trays to one large bowl over a distance of 20 feet. You'll have 2 minutes to fill the bowl, and you're not allowed to use your hands, only your mouths. Les yeux in French. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
So you guys excited about this first treat?
Yeah.
Should we find out what it is?
Yeah.
Harry the Hand! Thank you. Right, here we go, treat one. You'll need to know your left from your right and your reverse part from your three-point turn. You're getting behind the wheel of a car on a specially designed course. Mirror, signal, manoeuvre. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Girls, this is your pasta a la bolognese. OK, using your mouths only, you have to transfer one at a time, OK, all your pasta into the bowl over there. OK, girls, you've got 2 minutes to empty your trays and fill up the bowl, OK? It's a relay, so only one of you going up and down at a time, and you can only use your mouths. Charlie, you'll be going first. Your time starts now!
Charlie!
Go, Charlie!
Charlie! Charlie! Charlie! Charlie!
OK, come back!
When I was shoveling my face in that spaghetti, it was going all up my nose and it was really disgusting.
Right, we've got our helmets on. Let's choose our cars. Which one we're going for? I'm going to go for red, I think.
I enjoyed doing that treat with Emily because she's my best friend.
Red light. Hi.
That's it. Already have it in your mouth for when they come back.
I think Alice and Charlie did better than me in the task because they have bigger mouths.
Go, Alice, go! You've had 30 seconds! Go!
The best bit was when we were driving the cars and I kept bashing into Alice.
There we go. That was good fun, wasn't it? Should we go and see how the others got on the task? Go on, then.
Go, Alice! Go, there! She looked like a woman possessed! 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. OK, that's it! OK, let's see how you did. Charlie, that's over half of your spaghetti gone there. Well done. Oh, dear. Tassa, you've hardly made a dent in your tray at all, have you? And by contrast, have a look at Alice's bowl. Like another two mouthfuls and that would have gone. Unfortunately, though, girls, you failed. It's not the end of the world, all right, but you haven't been successful in this one.
Welcome back, guys. Nice to see each other again.
Yeah.
A little bit envious, want to find out what each other's been doing?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that then.
You want to tell me about your treat, Emily?
We went to this place and we drove mini cars.
It's that bad, is it? It was good fun though, hey?
Yeah.
So jealous right now, aren't we?
Yeah.
So we were having a lot of fun, weren't we?
Yeah.
It has to be said. You guys were doing a very serious task. What were you doing, Charlie?
Well, we had to dunk our faces in cold spaghetti and tomato sauce, and then we had to shovel it up with our mouths and spit it out into a bowl.
So what exactly did you have to do to pass the task?
We had to empty all of our plates and fill the bowl to the brim with spaghetti.
Did you pass or did you fail?
We're really sorry, but we failed.
That means three of you have to go on and do the second task, OK? Three of you can volunteer, or you can use the unlucky dip to pick you at random.
You want to have a chat about it?
Yeah.
Go on then, we'll leave you in peace.
OK, me and Kian are going to volunteer and then...
I think I should do the next task with you. Okay. Mm.
Okay.
Because I didn't... So we can use unlucky dip at the last one.
Yeah. No, I don't think Tessa should... I think us four should do the unlucky dip on the last one, not Tessa.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Because Tessa hadn't done the
treat.
Okay, who wants to tell us what you've decided to do? Go on, Charlie.
Keon and Emily are going to volunteer, and also it's Tessa.
So why have you decided to volunteer for this one, Tessa?
Because I don't think I did as well as Alice and Charlie, because they got bigger mouths.
Okay, so you couldn't fit as much spaghetti in?
No.
Well, let's hope it's not another eating task. Well done, though, for putting yourself forward for it.
Okay, now we need to sort out who's going with you, and for that, we use the unlucky dip. Okay.
Okay, I got my sweet.
I've got my sweet. What do we do now?
Yes!
Ah! Yes. One more in the tasks and treats.
Yeah.
Okay, so taskers, you'll be coming with me. Treaters, you'll be going off with Otis. Before we do, though, should we have another circle of friendship?
Yeah.
Come on then, follow me. Here we go then, guys. Your second task, I have it in this envelope. Do you want to find out what it is?
Yeah.
Of course you do. Here we go. Prepare to go large. Suit up in sumo gear and play ball. You must all get changed into fat sumo suits and attempt to play keepy-uppy with a beach ball. If you make 10 consecutive passes to each other within 2 minutes, you'll pass the task. How does that sound?
Yes.
Should we go and get suited up?
Yeah.
Like this.
Come on, girls, you want this treat or not? You have to have a party with a difference. You'll need to wrap up warm and grab your skates. We're heading rinkside for an ice skating party.
Yeah.
You'll even get to see some amazing moves from an ice skating pro. How cool is that?
Yeah.
You been ice skating before?
Yeah.
Both of
yeah.
you. But this is going to be more fun.
Head should just pop out. There you go. You got a fat back.
Doing the second half was quite scary because I was worried if I would pass or fail or not.
You want to tuck that behind your ears? Come on, tuck your hair behind your ears. What's the problem?
I didn't feel guilty when I was doing the cheat, because I wasn't really thinking about the others.
Okay, so that's Amanda. Amanda's gonna show us some skills and stuff. Terrific. So?
Arms out, knees relaxed. Lift your feet up, small steps backwards, keeping your toes in all the time. Toes in. Stand on 2 feet.
Ooh, your legs, your legs.
Move out. Knees bent. Yep. Yep.
That's it. That's
yep.
it.
No, okay.
Now we're going to bend our knees and touch our toes.
No, no, no. No. Really?
Yep. Bend your knees and touch your toes.
Ooh. There we are. Now, why did we do that?
Yes, because I'm going to teach you a little trick.
Okay. Okay, 10 keepy-uppies, 2 minutes, and it starts now. Two. Oh, that was two. I'll get the ball. I'll get the ball.
I thought it was quite tense because we kept dropping it and we were running out of time. I didn't think we were going to pass.
Don't let it hit the ground. One, two, three, four, five. Keep it up. Six, seven.
It was really tense and the time kept on feeling like it was going really fast.
It is hard. You've had a minute. That's half your time. OK, almost there. One, two. Nine.
Nine.
Touch
toes.
Yep.
And a jump.
We're whizzes at going forwards and backwards now. What else are you going to throw at us?
We're going to see if we can practice balancing on one leg.
Oh, yes. Cool.
So
okay.
We're gonna have our arms out.
Yeah.
And our heads up. Small steps.
Yep.
Then we're just going to lift up one leg.
I didn't feel guilty while doing the trip because I did the task in the morning.
Not too hard. I don't want to fall over. Okay.
Ten, nine, eight, six, five, four, three, two, one! You are joking me. You are joking me. 2 minutes. Look, exactly 2 minutes. That is incredible. That is incredible. I can't believe it. How did you do that? Were you just teasing me all that time? You passed the task, it's that simple. Wrestle! Wrestle! Yeah! Big sumo hon! Oh, big sumo hon!
Oh, what a day. Abs, do you want a sandwich, mate?
Just a little bit busy at the moment. I'm working on tomorrow's task. It's gonna be amazing.
What about a drink, mate? Do you want a drink as well? Abs!
It is a beautiful morning.
Yes, really, really nice morning.
So, what do you think of these guys so far?
Yesterday's first task wasn't really everyone contributing for a team effort type thing. I think Tasa did really badly.
So, in your opinion, right that she volunteered to go off and do that second task?
Definitely.
Well, she more than made up for it. A great team effort yesterday.
Oh,
I don't want to give too much away, but they worked really, really well together, collectively, to do what they had to do.
I think Tasa will fully expect to do the final treat now. Because she's done two tasks.
Well, that would mean some of her friends volunteering. Should we go and see what they're going to do?
Right.
Go on, then.
It's day two. Hello, everyone.
Hello!
OK, Teresa, we'll start with you. What did you get up to yesterday?
We went ice skating with a professional ice skater.
Wow, was that fun?
Yeah.
And did anyone fall over?
Well, me and Alice did a couple of times, but Otis did a lot.
You fell over
a lot. You're lying! I am not going to stand here and have you tell fibs. I didn't fall over at all. And not because I'm a great ice skater, it's because I was chicken scared of falling. I just wanted to set the record straight.
Done.
Thank you. Now, the three of you had a task to do. What was your task?
Well, we had to go and dress up as sumo people, and we had to do keepy-uppy with a beach ball.
And how long did you have to finish that task?
2 minutes.
2 minutes? Ooh, the word impossible jumps into my head, so I have to ask you, did you pass or did you fail? Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
Perfect. First pass of the show for you guys then, congratulations. That means we still need two of you to go on and do the final task. So you've got a few options now to think about.
Or do you?
Okay, down here, I've got an envelope. You may remember we mentioned that noise. It's going to test your friendship a little bit more now. It signifies that, so let's read out this envelope and see what you have to do. OK, kids, in a moment, each of you will be given a ticket. One of these tickets has leader written on it. The person who gets this ticket will become the leader of the group and has the power to choose who should do the next task and who should do the next treat.
Ooh. Without any discussion?
No discussion at all. So in the envelope, I've got 5 bits of card. One of them will be in the shape of an L. Whoever pulls that out will become the leader. OK? We'll start down this end. Pick any card there. OK, it's not you. It's not you either, Guillaume. So, Tasa, you will be the leader and the decision will be yours and yours alone about which two people go on and face that final task. You have obviously got the option as well. If all five of you, if you'd like to put the team forward to go and do that final task, you've got that option as well. Or we need you to select two people from your group of friends. Okay, Tasa, the choice is yours. You've got 10 seconds to make your decision.
Decided.
You've decided?
Okay.
Okay, who are you going to pick?
Charlie and
Keon. And why are you going to go for Charlie and Keon?
Because they're the strongest people in the group.
Okay, so which one of us is going with whom of you? I don't know if that was grammatically correct, but I don't care. Bring in the unlucky dip! And it's me first this time.
Okay, go for it. No! We've got our sweets, what do we do?
Yeeza!
One, two,
three. Yeah! The tide is changing.
It's time. It's time for me to take on the final task with you two, and the rest of you will see you at the final treat once we pass this final task.
That's the attitude. I like that. So on that note, should we do our final circle of friends?
Yeah!
Come on then!
We are the kids from Henley School! We are cool and we are woo! Woo!
Well, it's a gorgeous day for a final task. How are you feeling?
Nervous.
Should we find out what it is? OK, here we go. Taskers, it's time for some shock treatment. You have 2.5 minutes to navigate an electronic hoop over a buzzer wire. One false move and you touch the wire, the buzz will blast and you go back to the start. You'll need a steady hand and a strong nerve, but go for it. Want to just get on with it?
Yeah.
Come on then, follow me.
OK, final treat time. Yeah. Envelope. Have you got the envelope?
No.
You got it? What about you? Oh. Yeah, what's this? Oh. Big wheel with the envelope on it. Buckle up and hold on tight. We're going full throttle on a 4x4 driving experience. Brace yourselves for a high adrenaline treat full of thrills and spills. Does that sound cool?
Yeah.
You ever been on a proper 4x4 ride before? They're excellent. Really, really good.
Okay, here we are then at the buzz wire. I'm very proud. I spent all evening constructing it and it's absolutely fabulous. Hopefully, fingers crossed, if you listen to me carefully, you'll pass the task and we can go and join the others. You're going to have 2.5 minutes to complete the course. And if you hear this noise...
Don't you touch me!
You have to go back to the start of your leg, okay? Now, it's a relay race, so I need one of you down this end and one of you down the far end. Who wants to start things off?
I will.
Keon, if you'd like to take your position at the far end, I'll pass this over to you there. And we'll put 2.5 minutes on the clock, and your time starts now. Plenty of time, don't rush. Cruising. Almost there.
When I started the task, I thought we could easily do it.
Keep going, Charlie. Okay, rest it on the plastic. Okay, Keon, you've got loads of time. Loads of time, mate. Don't rush.
When Charlie was doing it, it looks really easy and I thought I could do it too.
Okay. Go back, it's okay. Loads of time still.
Touch me.
Here comes again. Okay, here on back to the beginning. You've just got 30 seconds left now, mate. 30 seconds. You can't afford another mistake. Sorry to rush you, Keon, but you've got about 15 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. That's your time up, I'm afraid, guys. I'm really sorry. I'm really, really sorry. You tried very hard. How are you feeling? Come here. You all right?
Yeah.
Well done. It was just really tough on that last little corner there. I think you were really struggling just to get around the third little hairpin.
OK, the final treat is about to start. I for one, am very excited. You excited?
Yeah.
OK, that's cool. Oh, hold on. That's the phone. Hello?
Yeah, hi, Otis.
Hi, Abs.
We've got some bad news from our end, I'm afraid.
Oh, no, what's happened?
Failed the final task.
Oh, no.
So, yeah, obviously not going to be joining you on the final treat, but have a great time. Say hi to the others. We tried our best. Just had a bit of a time limit that we couldn't squeeze in inside.
All right. I'll tell him. Bye. Bad news, I'm afraid, guys. They failed the task. How do you feel about that?
No, I still want to do it.
You still want to do the treat?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you're here, so might as well do it, eh? And then at least some of you have done it and had fun, because they would have wanted you to have fun anyway, wouldn't they? I mean, we're sad that they're not going to be joining us, but, you know, they'll be happy that we're still having some fun.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Let's go.
When I found out that Kian and Charlie had failed the task, I felt quite disappointed, but I knew they'd want us to enjoy the treat.
I hope the others are having a really good time on the treat.
I'm not angry at Kian for failing the task, but I've had a really good time on Best of Friends. My favourite part of being on Best of Friends was when I got to dress up as a sumo wrestler. I think Tessa's been the strongest person in the group because she was really positive throughout the show.
I've enjoyed Best of Friends because it means I'm closer to all my friends than I ever was now.
I think now that we've done Best of Friends, we'll be best friends forever.
Being on Best of Friends has taught me that friendship is really important.
Well, we certainly put that lot through a bumpy ride. Let's hope their friendship is strong enough to run smoothly. See what I did there?
It's very good, Otis.
Thank
well
you.
Done. And make sure you join us next time when we'll be putting five more friendships to the test here on Best of Friends.
See ya.
Bye!